Okay, I don't know how this will be because I can't update my graphic driver, so that means there will be a streaming problem and probably game. There'll probably a problem with the Mafia, but I don't care. Let's start the game. As always, in windowed mode. Not the window, but in borderless. Just wait for it to start. I think we are close to the end. 2 hours, of course, stream. Half past 17:30 to 19:30. Or 5:30 to 7:30. Restart 30, 7:30. Right, full screen is off, right? Continue. I hope everything is good. If the microphone is not working, I don't care. I don't want my game to be fucked up again. To talk to each other. Okay, if I want to exit, wait. Let's just first go to display. What's going on? Okay. Then leave. Everything okay? Yes, it is okay. So let's return to this. Yes. Okay, let's continue.
Hey, Tommy.
Hello, Vincenzo.
Boss says you got something for me.
I got a shipment in from a guy at Fort Stanmore. Well, Sallieri wants this to run like clockwork, so no heat till the guy's head bursts. I hit little Tony, stash one of these where you need it.
So, up high in the old prison?
Yeah. Family's got a lot of history in that place. Hoods who live there now ain't so classy. So watch yourself. Little Tony locked the rifle up tight in a room with a view. Up on the top floor.
Yep.
Sick of that politician shit in the papers, Tommy. We own this town now. Right between the eyes,
I think we're close to the end. Because I'm 1938 right now.
Find a way inside and make for the guard tower.
Get to the prison. Top deck is locked, okay. Never drive this, so let's drive this.
Behringer's department store has been serving the people of Lost Heaven
What is?
For more than 65 cuisines, and for each and every customer that comes through our door. We want the best for them and their families, and that's why this message is a little different. In recent years, our city has fallen prey to criminal elements, and only one man has shown that he has the strength and the moral fortitude required to
once again
allow
the deluxe cars you get when you buy.
That man is Hank Turnbull. Mr. Turnbull stepped away from political life after 20 years as congressman of the 27th District. The appalling situation our state finds itself in has compelled him to step into the breach.
Okay, this is going to be
we could have no finer
nice.
Champion
I'm so excited what it's going to be.
Hank Turnbull. He'll bring all his experience to bear on the criminals that have made our streets their playground. Proven in the battlefield that is the 27th Congressional District, Mr. Turnbull will be tough on crime and tough on the systemic corruption that plagues our state. We are lucky in the extreme to have such a warrior against grit stepping back on the field in our time of need. He receives the full backing and endorsement of the
I'm so excited with it
and Behringer's Department Store. Behringer's Department Store and Hank Turnbull.
I think you can't
turn
over the pedestrian.
Vote Turnbull for governor. This is the Behringer's Music Hour on WBDS. You've got the invitation. You've got the outfit. Now,
this is a nice part of town.
Of course, the piece de resistance, the handbag. Behringer's Women's Department has a vast range of styles to suit your particular taste, including pieces imported from Italy, France, and Great Britain. And now, back to WBDS, broadcasting live from
On the way to the prison.
Fella, come over. You with Tony?
Yeah.
Yes.
Your friend said you wanted the guard tower. Bade me to mark the way with this sign. Folks go through the sewer. Only way. Then just keep heading up.
Oh, we need to go to the sewer. Follow
hey,
the course.
Get out of there! We ain't going nowhere!
Lost Heaven, Typewriter, Czar, Lullaby.
You a Someone's coming
No.
Well, you ain't one of us.
I'm warning you,
here.
Mister.
I'm not a cop, just leave me alone, buddy.
Can't you people just leave us be?
Because there's a medicine cabinet, probably to be shit out. No, it won't be.
There, you cop! You're locked up tight, not getting in!
Okay.
coming through.
Okay. Just puke.
Moonshine.
Okay. I want to drop soap.
You know the guard tower?
It's up through the main cell block. Gate's locked most of the time. Keep the feds out.
Thanks.
Be careful in here, stranger. We're protective of our own.
Yeah, it will be a big shootout. I mean, come on, of course it will be, because you... You're entering Tremaine. You're breaking prison.
David? David, where are you?
Who the fuck is David? Not David. You want to piss on me?
Son of a...
Yeah, I listen to the guys like you. Nobody can tell me what to do. What the pig is up? No, I don't care, let's just continue. Open something. Go on, this, okay.
Call off the eviction. Show some compassion. This place is all we have. Please. I've got nowhere to go.
Find the guard tower.
I thought there'd be more of you to evict us.
Am I close to the guard tower?
Real close. Elevator's out, but you can take the stairs.
Of course, elevator is out. Guard tower. kill the politician. Oh, I have sniper rifle, nice. But I still care, I still think there will be a big shootout. You know it was me for sure. I shot that rifle.
Detain everyone you see!
The police! It's the police!
We'll only come back, bastards!
This is not...
Together!
I don't have time. Molim! Ništa, ono opet, on se opet dere, ja to izignorišem tata. Nisu. Pa ladno i meni, pa ko me pita? Šest. Dobro, ajde.
You're
police with a shotgun. God damn it. Where to use cover? I mean, come on. I only have pistol. Where is my Tommy gun? Where is my Tommy gun? I'm Tommy, I want to shoot it. I'm Tommy and I want to shoot it. Tommy gun.
Detain everyone you see.
The police! It's the police!
We'll only come back, you bastards! Why are they shooting?
I don't have Tommy gun. Why didn't you give me Tommy gun? God damn it, I need to shoot with a pistol. Mafioso, my name is Tommy. If I'm called Tommy, I need to shoot with Tommy gun. Damn it! God damn it! Where to use cover? I need fucking Tommy gun! I can shoot with pistol.
Detain everyone you see!
The police!
Only come back, you bastards!
You shooting the shotgun, how can you be so precise?
I'm ordered!
Leave me alone, I don't have a gun! I don't have a gun, leave me alone!
Thank you.
is this? Come on. Ah, god damn it! This is hard. I only have pistol. If I had nothing but pistol. Let's try this.
Give up! You're surrounded! You can't escape!
He's there.
Every cop in the city is outside! Turbo was a good man! Hear that? Good man!
I think... By the way, I think Sallieri maybe got set me up. Why not? Come on. I think it's safe for now.
guy down here causing problems? Get any back.
Take them all!
The thing I can use right now is this. Hello, officer. Come over here. Hello, officer. Now it gets ugly.
Get to his side. Move enough. Almost done. He's hurt. With the
He's still discovered.
Move it up to him!
Got him! Oh, thanks. Steal the car. Fucking drive, god damn it! Fuck you, Tommy! How many? How much? Okay, I died, it's okay. Because I want to shoot the guys, don't shoot them. Just steal the car and go. Now where's the checkpoint? So long, suckers. Too many of you, my game is not... Game is not stable right now! Right now, the game is not stable! For fuck's sake! That was hot. At least the escaping was good. Beautiful music, huh? I feel like this. I feel like this time. We need to put some wood in our fire. I need to check something right now, just let me go. Come on, options. I don't know why I think the game will crash soon. Really? Okay, you can't. Come on. Okay. Let's continue with this live stream. This will not be last stream because missions is it has not so much, but missions are long. Because the Mafia missions are long. More police in my tail. Honey, I'm home. Okay, and this is the end of the chapter.
Did you hear about this Turnbull?
No.
Heard he was crooked as the day is long.
Says in the paper he's going to be remembered for fighting to pass the 19th Amendment. Put his whole career on the line for
it. He didn't kill the good guy.
Which one was dead again?
Woman's suffrage, you idiot. He gave me the right to vote, Tom. Gave it to his wife and 6 daughters, too.
Ah, goddammit, this guy was...
Guess nobody's just one thing, are they?
Guess not. I gotta go to work.
Tom, don't do nothing you don't want to be remembered for, you hear me?
Probably too late for that.
Chapter completed. Just for relaxation, I entered it.
Excellent.
Yeah, it's great, boss.
And this is just a taste. I got a line on a whole shipment of Cameroons that have been impounded by customs. You guys are going to grab them.
You want us to boost cigars?
Something wrong with that? Customers in our nightclubs are paid through the nose for quality cigars.
Still, it seems... I don't know. Small time.
I just knew you were a smart one, Tom. Can't put nothing past you. Small time is exactly right. That's how it's supposed to look, anyhow. The cigars are just a cover for a shipment of hot ice.
Smuggled diamonds are
hidden in some of the boxes. The feds haven't found them yet.
We're stealing diamonds from the feds?
Don't worry about it. I've already discussed all the details with Sam here. He'll fill you in. Now, I got a meeting with the mayor at his favorite gentleman's club. Work out the details together. But I want those cigars back here before anyone catches on to the real loot. You got it?
Sure, boss.
Great. And don't drink all the good stuff while I'm gone.
We won, boss.
about this?
Boss and I worked it out last night. We got a plan. Now, I'm not saying it's a good plan, but it won't get us killed. Probably.
So what then? We got a guy on the inside or something?
No. We gotta do this on our own. And it'll be rough. Cigars are packed in crates at the harbor.
Shit. The place will be crawling with security.
Yeah. Brute force won't work. Gotta play this one cool. So we're gonna steal a customs truck. Slip right in.
Christ. And kill the poor bastard driver.
No. We'll just scare him a bit. All we need is his paperwork.
Right. We don't need the hassle of dumping a body. Come on. See if we can get eyes on a customs truck down by the docks.
You alright, Tom?
Yes. Yeah. Just trying to figure out the angle is up.
What's there to figure? Boss says a job needs doing, we're doing it.
Just seems like a lot to put on a line. Even for some diamonds. The feds pinch us. We could do serious time.
Okay.
Then let's make sure we don't get caught. Right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I expect final intermezzo.
I got gear for the job stashed down
near the harbor. Maybe the
neither of yous need something special. Go see Vinny.
All I need is a stiff drink.
For Christ's sake,
I haven't seen those guys.
Just lay off for one
night,
please.
Will you relax? You're making me nervous playing around with your piece like that.
Sorry. Just got a lot on my mind as well. That show. I'd have figured there wasn't enough room up there.
you're being followed.
Go ahead and laugh, assholes. You guys are done. I don't even think I got plans. But you're wrong. Yeah, big plans.
Yeah? Spill it then. What are you working on?
Been thinking about hitting up a savings and loan downtown.
You want to rob a bank?
Sure. I've been casing the place for months. I got it all worked out. I just need a few guys I can count on to watch my back.
Robbing a bank, that's a little out of our league.
We're robbing the fucking feds, ain't we? What's the difference?
Well, Salieri's the goddamn difference, you nitwit. The Don sent us to steal these cigars. There ain't no way he sanctions a bank job.
So we're going to a bank heist?
Well, then we don't tell him.
You want to step out on the Don?
No. Not really. We can cut him in after we make the score. He'll be bent, sure. But he won't stay mad once he gets his share.
I don't know, Polly.
Yeah, I fucking know. You do what you want. I won't say nothing. Yeah, I owe you that much. Salieri? Well, he finds out you're going behind his back, you'll be planted right next to Morello. You ask me, there ain't no haul worth that.
He's right, Polly. You bring it to the Don, or let it go.
Yeah. Just get to daydreaming, you know. Wake up. We're here. Tom, you take the car. Find a customs truck and meet us near the impound. Me and Polly, we'll go get the rest of the gear.
Right. You got your head together.
Next mission, yeah.
That's what I'm afraid of.
Hey, quit busting my balls. I'm good.
Here you go. he can get what he want to. Find the steel custom traps.
All cars, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols.
Yes, as it said, the game will crash sooner or later. Could you know that? Okay, then let's start the game again. The game, I don't love the game because it's crashing. So it's crashing. Too damn. It's just crashing randomly. Start the game again. Okay, well, I have to play it in full screen. As I said, this game, it's okay, it's good, but it's just crashing randomly. Can you reset the controls? Can you reset it? There you are. actually, I'm a truck driver.
And learn how such formidable powers were brought low and usurped. The modern woman knows the importance of staying trim, fit, and vigorous. And Behringer's Sporting Goods, we carry everything you need to pursue a healthy body and mind. Remember, a regular exercise program will have you looking great and feeling fantastic.
This reminds me of Mission Mafia 2 when you had to sell. When you had to sell cigarettes. You sell truck. Use customs and border control. Bad feeling about this. We have to shoot from the truck again.
Park up over there, Tom.
Where's my uniform?
This is all we got, pal. Besides, there's only room for 200 cap.
You can ride in the back.
Yep. I will shoot from the truck again.
Make sure you keep your head down or this whole thing is blown. Forget about it. I know when to keep my head down.
Okay, Tommy will sleep now.
Make you say that to all the girls. Come on.
Well,
let's get moving.
All right. Jesus Christ.
What the hell do you think? What's the plan when we get to the impound?
I don't know. We look for crates that came from Cameroon or something. The cigar place.
You know how big the impound is.
Relax. It'll be empty this time of night. We'll have the run of the place.
You got your papers?
Crap. Yeah. Pete. Got the papers?
The dash!
What was that?
What was what?
What?
Here you go, pal.
All right, go through. Busy night tonight. You might not find a spot.
What was what? What was
hear
it?
That?
What?
There's gonna be guys everywhere. It'll be fine. We just gotta think on our feet.
Thinking on my feet is my worst thing, Sam. You know that.
They can see my hat.
What kind of time do you guys call this? We need to have gone through these shipments by sunup.
Yeah. Sorry, we couldn't find our papers. But we found them again.
Just show us what to do, pal. Or no.
We're all new, buddy. It's just that some of us know what time we gotta clock in. Come with me.
Okay, Tom, looks like it's on you. Get into the warehouse and find a cigar crate that's hiding the diamonds.
Okay.
They keep records on everything here, so search their files. They're looking for Cameroon cigars that came in on a boat called the Bohemia. Ship docked on Tuesday, 23rd. Got that?
Yeah.
Don't get caught. Don't get seen. And find us when you're done.
Okay, so stop your shit. Find a way to the custom impound. No fire raised the alarm.
Feds have got guys working overtime tonight.
Needle in a haystack ain't even a fucking word. Just look for something, anything out of place.
The way are we gonna get through all these crates?
Not even in a week.
Quit complaining.
Thank you. The guy with the explanation mark is the one who have a gunfire. So he shouldn't see. I took a cigar, read on the magazine, he'll find you some of the communist people in the beginning, huh? See in the morning.
Huh. This'll help.
Come on.
Sounds like we got trouble.
Crates are in the warehouse. Okay, I can show this on YouTube. Sorry. But I'm curious what is written about Hitler. Just keep going.
None of this is any use.
Okay, Empire Base Mansion, looking forward to really. Come over here. storage, Dito.
Interesting.
Can you come over here? Thank you.
Ah, crap. The place is huge.
Okay, boys. Check each crate, then we'll start cracking them open.
There's hundreds.
Ah, then lucky you. Have an all night to search them.
That's a cubito.
Huh. This'll help.
Can you come over here? Holy fuck, this place is huge. V2, I mean, sector A. V2. Nobody teaches needs to come there. Where is the last trick me?
Ah, crap. The place is huge.
Okay, boys, check each crate, then we start cracking them open.
There's hundreds.
Then, lucky. You have an all night to search them.
Cigars, no diamonds.
Shooting.
Nothing in here.
This guy down here. Yes, he's coming down here. Sorry, I had to kill you. not
turning up squat.
It's not easy-ish.
Gotta be finding it soon.
Yeah, I gotta find it soon. I think we will find nothing. Everywhere, how hard we look, we will find nothing.
Ah, jeez, give me a break.
Hey, it's probably in this one, but not. Yes.
Found them.
There's the salmon pot.
Here he is.
Sure we're getting what we came for?
We're aces, boys.
Good. Let's get them loaded and get out of here.
This one time good. This one pretty bad.
That's the last of them.
Let's dangle. I'm not riding in the back again.
You're a better wheelman anyway. Just don't drive us into the bay.
Shit. You hear that? Okay, Tom, gun it.
Let's go!
Fuck.
Jesus, Tom, it ain't comfortable back here, huh?
You know how I felt. Gates. You know how I felt when I was shooting at the back. And then you were shooting at the back. And then you were... You know how I feel
every
right now.
Every cop in town's gonna be on their way.
So let's get out of sight, fast as you can, Tom.
Roadblocks.
Road's closed up ahead. Find another way. If we get seen, they'll raise hell. Another checkpoint! Give it a wide berth, Tommy.
We got the skin. Did they? Where's the southern back of the road? Oh, god damn it, you don't have to shoot. Lucky you.
A Another checkpoint! Give it a wide berth, Tommy.
Okay. I hope we will be able to turn right in there. Instead of cool. Because if we turn right,
if
we turn right, we're soon out to the area.
Seen no race hell. Here they come. Ah, crap.
Fuck, wait. I made big mistake. No, I should have come Okay, let's do it again, this time a little bit better. I have an idea now. I don't know why I can't put checkpoint.
Let's get the cigars back to where they're safe. Eyes on the road, cops could be anywhere.
Let's get out of sight. Fast as you can, Tom.
How can I leave area if I need to? Okay, now I know my way. We can go this way. Anyway, I know the way we will go.
Another checkpoint! Give it a wide berth, Tommy.
Doing this. glad we don't need to worry about them. About anything. We'll get us out of here soon.
Where are they? Let's we'll have our guts for Carters over this. Again.
Feels like we left them behind.
Yeah, hopefully.
Okay.
Where the hell were you back in the compound? We were about to give up.
The place was a maze. It's a miracle I found the crates.
Next time we pull something like this, we need a better plan. More information.
A better plan? He got the ice, didn't he?
Yeah, but next time...
Well, next time what? We run it all through you? As scores like these are your best thing?
Guys, I'm trying to drive here. Let's get back to the warehouse without LHPD on our tail, huh?
Sure.
We got the diamonds, the boss will be happy. That's all that matters right now.
Those rocks had better be as big as the goddamn ridge for all the crates we had to move tonight.
As I said, when I drive, we don't need to worry. First time I made a mistake, but now it's on time. Enjoy the music and enjoy the trip. Everyone knows I'm a better wheelman.
This in your old job.
As I said, just enjoy the trip and shut up. Okay, so the last mission is about shooting the cops. Yes, the cops have comes a problem. Sorry.
Good. Don's gonna be pissed if we ruined any of the cigars.
What the? No. No,
It's dope.
You sure?
Yeah, I'm sure.
This was the cigar.
There ain't any. This is the real score.
No. Don said we would get diamonds.
You can open dope. Every box. You're not going to find them.
It's dope. So the cops are getting dope.
Fucking necks out on the line for this shit. Looks like
it.
It'll cool off, Polly. The Don's coming.
Shit. We don't say nothing about this to the Don. Okay, if he wanted us to know, he would have told us.
He should have come clean.
Sure. But for now, we keep our trap shut. Right?
Yeah, okay.
Polly?
Yeah. Yeah, I ain't saying nothing.
Any problems, boys?
One of the crates got a little banged up his own.
All right. Oh, doesn't look too bad.
Might have lost a few cigars, but otherwise the merchandise should be okay, boss.
Besides, ain't diamonds supposed to be the hardest thing around?
Outside of my cock, maybe.
Well, bravo, boys, bravo. You all got a well-deserved bonus coming your way.
You want us to unload the crates into the warehouse?
No, you can take a powder. These morons are gonna take it from here.
You sure?
Yes.
What I say?
Okay, boss. We'll dangle.
Sam, give me a lift back to the bar.
Sure, boss. You guys coming?
Not yet.
Nah, we'll take the train.
Okay. See you later.
See you, man. Let's see. Next mission. I want to see something about the next mission.
God damn it. I just about had it, Tommy.
We got busted with all that smack. We would have died in prison.
Yeah, but what are you gonna do?
I already told you.
The bank.
Yeah. I don't care what Sam says. I'm getting that score.
How much you figure?
You want in?
Yes.
We're just talking.
I knew I could count on you, pal.
Okay, let's see next mission. Name. Oh,
so which bank?
Grand Imperial. Their North Park meets downtown.
Yeah, been there. A while back.
No way.
Well, the security don't look tight. Easy getaway. Tellers who don't look like they put up a fight. Can't do it alone.
Maybe. I'm not moving black tar for the Don. Especially if he's not cutting us in. And I don't know. I just never want to be in that street again.
What street?
On my knees, watching some poor skirt burn just because she got in our way.
It was the wrong place in the wrong time. Just tough luck.
Seems there ain't no other kind with us.
I'm telling you, Tom, this is perfect. I wouldn't ask you to come in on this if I didn't think it was our ticket.
We'll see. I'm not signing up for the job until I see what's what. If I get pinched, Sarah's done with me.
Yeah, I'm a family man. I need to think about that.
You got a family to look after. I get that. But think about what this could mean for them.
Watch it, buddy. You're treading into enemy territory without a map.
Yeah. I don't know what it's like for you going home to your wife and kid, but that's why I'm doing this. Who's gonna marry me? Nearly 40 years old and nothing to show for it but my rap sheet. But we do this, I get enough scratch to finally get out. Who knows?
You're not built for the domestic life, Bobby. If 6 months in, you'll put a bullet in your brain out of boredom.
I'm ready to punch my ticket right now. We sit around for 6 months, just playing cards and busting balls, and I start to get lazy. Then everything blows up, and I gotta knock the rust off or I'm dead. One day I'm fighting to stay awake while the Don's telling us a story about the old days. One I've already heard 100 times, and the next day I'm getting shot at, trying to keep from shitting my pants. Fucking wearing me out, Tommy.
Oh, hello, old man. I really don't want to finish on this.
So you're looking for the big one, though.
I know it's a snipe hunt. Every little monster goes to bed dreaming about that last big score. But if we do this thing, I don't know. Might be just enough to get me a little pizzeria or something, you know?
Sure. But if we're doing this, we're waiting until things calm down.
Ah, you're already hooked, pal.
Maybe.
See you again, Tom, Polly. Okay, let's see next mission. And the last of this. That's three. No, Moonlighting, 1938. So we're doing this job. We're robbing the bank.
It stays the same. Right. I take care of the crowd. You handle the master. Threats don't work. Do what you gotta do. Keeps the vault keys on them.
See, a teller sounds the alarm. How long are we yet?
5 minutes. Maybe more. Before the cops show.
What if it all goes to hell?
I'm not fucking around, Tom. You hear gunshots down at the vault? Don't come up. It's the money or nothing at all.
Okay, Is Sam doing this or only Polly and only Polly and I?
We're doing this.
Oh, Tommy gun, nice.
Everyone down on the floor! Get the fuck down! Not you, ladies. Stay where we can see your pretty faces.
Anybody move, I'll pop them.
Get the manager. I need you all to stay on the ground. I see movement, people start.
Okay, let's get the manager.
We all want everyone to get to go home and hug their kids tonight, right? No heroes. Not today. No kidding around. You saw got that?
Okay, this is
with me down to the vault.
Does this remind you of GTA Vice City? No one needs to get hurt. That bank job mission.
This make you feel big, beating on a little guy.
It's but making this me feel rich.
This game
and the little guy gets to walk away. We have to come with
this game and
stupid.
Vice City was released same year, so.
How many guards at
the
vault?
It does remind.
One. You gonna shoot?
Hey. I don't know.
If I see a gun, he gets a bullet. Tell him to stand down. It's all on you.
Just go. Come on. Come on, move your ass, come on.
Manager here is being good and cooperative. We're all doing what we're told, aren't we, buddy? Keep moving.
You won't get away with this. Your sword never do. You just
and by the way, the bank
yourself.
Is same as GTA Vice City bank.
Graduate
so
from high school. You keep your hands where I can see him and tell your guard to do the same.
Just move. It's better with pistol.
Remember, when we get to your guard, you tell him to drop his gun. You got that?
Listen to me very carefully. I need you to put down your...
Oh, shit!
Boys. Shoot him!
I got his attention!
He's got children, goddamn. manager too. Right. He lost operative until something.
He's on the table. No one else has to die. I don't have to die.
I will shoot you because you fooled me. Who do you think am I?
Jesus, Mary and Joseph.
It's gonna be bad.
Damn it. The cops are here.
Let's go. Get the money. It's time to go.
Is that cop have coming down? There's a cops coming down. We just need to use your tongue guns.
How about we finish? We got him! I got him!
Tongue gun. No. Holy, wait, I need to take medicine.
Let's go, Tommy.
Wait. Don't call me Tommy. You can't drop a bank if you call me Tommy. Come on, Polly, enter the car.
He's in a car. Apprehend as soon as you can.
Go!
Where?
Anywhere, just lose the cops! Some new goons joining them! Reloading! Tommy, look out!
I was doing this at my old job. Let's hide it here. Let's hide in here.
All cars, pursuit is called off. Abandoned.
Where now?
The Palermo Club.
Sam's Club.
Hey, it's empty right now. What he don't know, can't hurt him.
Okay, this is good. The bank job is easier than prison work. Of course it is. At least I got my Tommy gun. It's not mine.
Music programming and up to the minute news. This is WLH, Lost Heaven Radio.
Hello, guys.
Big break reds and the smoke that just keep on tasting.
Okay, with this hat and with this bandana. Tommy looks like a fucking Zorro. Can we move out of the way? Thanks.
We're almost there, Tom. We've almost done it.
It's still almost,
just
Molly.
Just don't say it.
We'll only have done it once my heart stops trying to beat outside my chest.
Music and news are on the way. Please stay with us.
Just don't say that to me.
Ensure your bartender is using the
done.
We did it! I can't believe we fucking did it! We're loaded! We're loaded!
Yeah.
Just don't yell.
For all time's sake.
Sure.
Ah!
We gotta go. I'll see you tomorrow.
Unless I'm halfway to Hawaii. Oh, come on. Kidding. Hey, I couldn't have done this without you. I know that. Go home, celebrate with Sarah, come by my place in the morning, we'll split up the dough.
Yeah, okay. Good luck.
Some I think out. Polly will fool me, but he will see it. Okay. Was this the shortest chapter in the whole game? After Sarah? Let's see the next chapter. And the death of Art, 938, the last mission of this stream.
Well, look at this. Christ has finally risen. I was getting ready to call the coroner.
Sorry. Had a bit of trouble falling asleep is all.
Me too. Thanks to you tossing and turning all night. Okay, what'd you do?
You're just feeling lucky, Zom.
Got that right, champ.
But I've been thinking.
Oh, yeah? I'll call the papers.
I've been thinking about taking you and a kid out to the shore.
You serious? Ain't you working?
Polly and me, we've come into some money.
Huh. One of his cracked angles finally pay off?
Yeah, something like that. Pack a few bags. I'll swing by after I go around to Polly's.
What ain't you telling me, Tommy?
Nothing.
Sure, you and Polly are suddenly flush and now you want to leave town for a few days? That don't square.
That's
the point of making a buck if we can't spend it.
That ain't it. You're moving. Even when you're standing still. Yeah, you're nervous about something. Ellie, you don't even know why yet.
Well, that must be it.
I think Sallieri will kill us
figure
now.
Figure it out before you get to Polly's. We'll see. Just in case it's him that got you all wound up.
Polly's all right. Don't worry about it.
Well, I guess I'll see you soon.
Yeah, I will see you soon. I guess so. Do we have kids? Not in this set. It's probably his apartment. Wait. Later on my phone. Okay, I want to roll my
still
home.
Here?
Yeah, I want to roll. I want to see my home.
If you keep hanging around, you're gonna end up packing bags with me. Just warning you.
There
are no solid leads in the case of the audacious bank robbery that recently shocked the city. The victors of the Battle of the Grand Imperial, as it's become known, remain at large. The robbery, in which armed thugs emptied the vault and left a trail of dead, was one of the largest recorded in the state by dollar amount. The raid was executed with a high degree of violence, and although successful, did not seem to be the work of professional bank robbers. That is according to a source within the FBI who has spoken to a courier journalist on the condition of anonymity. At the time of the robbery, the chief of police was adamant that those responsible would be brought to justice swiftly, and that all the resources of the Lost Heaven Police Department were available to the case's lead investigator. However, despite conducting numerous interviews and fielding calls from the public, an actionable lead has yet to be forthcoming. The chief of police has stated that those with any information about the robbery or the perpetrators can anonymously contact their local police station. As time passes, the greater the pressure on the chief to achieve results. If he's unable to secure justice for those slain that day, and due to the violence meted out, it must only be a matter of time before the G-men take over. Thank you for listening. Now we take you back to some of the latest musical numbers.
Okay, we heard news. We heard the news, so everything is okay right now.
He's a grown man. He should know that.
So let's see. Let's see what Polly has to offer. Let's see, Polly. What do you think? Will Polly fool us? I sincerely think he will. I don't believe him, but we will see. As soon as we get to his apartment. By the way, the bank robbery reportage is good. It's good. You know? They haven't saw us. They don't know who did it. Even Sarah, I don't know why I did it. I don't know why. Why you don't tell her, Tony? It's suspicious. Why you suddenly have lots of money? Why you need to get out of state? Sorry.
This neighborhood's going to the dogs. What happened to you?
I've been working nights.
Guy in the apartment above you.
Who, Polly?
Polly!
What the fuck?
Ah, Jesus.
And Polly got killed?
Polly.
Fuck. Oh my god, they killed Polly! You bastards!
Polly. Oh
god.
Sam. It's me. It's Tom.
Where's Polly?
He's dead. I'm looking at him slumped over in the hallway, torn a fucking skull.
Oh, God. I was calling to warn him.
About what?
Jesus Christ. I owe you fellas my life three times over.
Warn him about what, Sam?
Sallieri. He found out about the bank job.
So Sallieri did this.
You gotta disappear.
Okay. So Sallieri did this.
I just need some cash to get me and the girls out of town. Can you swing that?
Sure. Anything, pal. You want me to come to Polly's?
No, I can't stay here. Meet me at the city gallery.
Yeah. Okay, now okay. I know why the game ended like
keep
that.
Your head down, Tom.
I see you soon.
Everything is brighter now.
Thanks, Sam.
I know why the game ended like this. I won't spoil it, but I think everyone knows about the Mafia ending. Fuck, Polly. God damn it.
Polly. I gotta go. I'm sorry.
I'm gonna call the cops. Something ain't right. Someone said it could have been gunshots.
Yeah, it's good. Yeah, the guy is killed in his apartment. And Don Salieri. So. He knew that this man dropped before. Would cost him life, I don't think so.
A brief report now on the latest political developments in Europe. With the annexation of Austria, and with many predicting that Czechoslovakia's Sudetenland will be next, Adolf Hitler has shown Europe that he is now calling the shots.
Okay, they're speaking about World War II. It's still not World War II, but they're speaking about World War II beginnings. Sorry. God damn it.
Good afternoon.
Come on, this is so fun to do. Why I found out about this now? Where the fuck is my head? So fun to do. Let's open the door.
Don't move, Tom.
Shit.
Hey, Tom.
Sam. What the hell's going on?
You and Polly put me in a bad spot.
I know, Sam, but I'm sorry about that, but I need to get out of town. Can you help me or not?
There you go again. Making me choose between my friends and the family. This is what you were looking for, Polly's. Here's your cut. more than you deserve.
Sam. You killed him.
You killed Polly.
No. Polly got himself killed.
And you seem real tore up about it.
I'm just in a good mood. Things are right between me and the Don. I'm moving up. And I just found this big bag of money. The Don knows about Frank, Tom. The whore, too.
That whore? The girl you were sweet on?
You're the one that let her live.
But you told me to do it.
I'm sorry about this, Tom. But our business has rules. Shame, too. Don Sallieri really liked you. Guess we'll both have a good cry at your funeral.
You think you're doing this because you're loyal, but you're not. You're just scared.
Maybe. But you would have lived a lot longer if you would have just looked over your shoulder from time to time. Goodbye. Don't let him suffer, boys. He's my buddy.
You tricked me to coming to here, you piece of shit. You douchebag. Now you will see what Tommy Angel is made for! You piece of crap! You mafia shit!
Over here!
Where the fuck Mafia 2 have the... Where the fuck Mafia 2 have the same ending as Mafia 1? Survive the ambush. Really, it's actually the same objective in Mafia 2 as in Mafia 1. Survive the ambush. I didn't have to die, but this is the final mission, I think, so yeah. But the final mission is the same as in Mafia 2, survive the ambush. Kill Sam. Sam, it doesn't have to end like this. If you want to end it like this. If you want to end it like this, it's okay. I understand.
Uh.
What am I?
You don't eat alone. One of the only rules we got. Gonna die, Bobby.
What am I, madman now? Or what? It's your shame Polly wasn't good as me. Čuti, izdo me, čuti, mafija me sad napala. Mafija me napala!
Yeah.
Zašto sam ih izdo?
Yeah.
Da.
Da.
Dobro. It doesn't have to work like this, Sam. Sam. Doesn't have to end like this, Sam. Fuck! I forgot they can they burned me to death. To je to kad se zajebavaš sa mafijom. Čekaj, da završim. You can kill me, Sam, you know that. Because I will come and take and kill you.
My best Saint Peter. Seen him.
Headshot. So, prepare to meet my tummy gun. Fuck! I feel sorry for this statue, and I don't feel sorry for you, but I feel sorry for this statue.
Together.
I made a dead meat of. Okay, mom, I'm a made man, so what?
Still had respect for God. It swallowed it.
Fuck. I didn't know Sam threw this at me. You died. Okay. Okay, I think I have checkpoint there.
Fuck you, Sam!
I know you do the same, Tom! Hell! I know you've done the same!
Yeah, it's getting serious. Come, Levi, come here and fight! You mafia bastard! Come over here, where are you? We were family, Sam! Family! And what, you want to be consigliere? Be consigliere! I don't want your... I don't need your fucking family! Don Sallieri can put me out in his dick! I'm the one who killed Morello! And what you did? You jerked off your dick! And you want to be something in this family! What, I just robbed the bank! Is that bad? Molly! Yeah, Nisa.
Sallieri was ripping us off!
You were an insult to the family all this time!
You're finished!
I didn't even want to do this! You're the one who get me into this family! And I'm insulted to the family now! Well, fuck you, Sam! When I found you... I will kill you! Not so good now, eh?
A lucky shot, Tom. But the thing about drug money is it pays for a lot of muscle. Put them down, boys.
You're dying, Sam.
Taking cover. Hey. Hey.
Dobro.
E
Čekaj, sad još. God damn it, Sam! You motherfucker! I'll find you and I will kill you. You could be.
Tired of life, bud. I know that. I've seen it grow in you for years. Now, there's only one way out. And I'm the guy that gets to give it to you.
So, Sam, what you have to say?
Nobody's carrying you to the doctor this time, Sam.
You kill me now in the Don. She's never gonna stop looking for you. But you let me live. I'll tell Sallieri you're dead.
To let you live, after everything.
Just like
rot in pieces, you piece of motherfucking mafia asshole shit.
What happened to him?
He was hiding out in Europe. What a dumb bastard. He started betting at the dog track. Got spotted by a friend of the family. So Sallieri, he sent out a crew.
And his family? Christ.
You gonna let him live?
You can't do it, can you? Always that little voice in the back of your head. Maybe sounds like your baby girl, Sarah. Always telling you not to pull that trigger. And you can't make up your mind.
It's getting easier every time you open your fucking mouth.
We sure had some laughs, right? Remember that time? Me, you, Polly.
How dare you speak about Polly? You're the one who killed him! Rest in pieces, Sam! Here is your pistol. I don't want to be mafia no more. I'm quitting. You can fire me because he quit. Kurt Cobain.
Sympathize the situation, Tom, and I want to help your family, but
okay, that's it. We finished mafia.
I can't do anything unless you're willing to testify in court. You understand that, right? You'll have to sit in that box, stare down Sallieri, Ralphie, Vinny, maybe even Sarah's father. I don't know if you got the stones for it, if I'm being honest.
I'll do what needs to be done. But you need to get my family new identities and ship them far away from here.
Well, hold on. There's a long road between us sitting here bumping gums and Sarah sleeping under new stars.
Then I'm sorry I wasted your time. And mine. I gotta get out of town.
Look, Tom. I got a family too. Wife. Four boys.
So, what do you expect him to cry?
All Irish twins.
Yeah. So, you know, I understand what you're going through. All the worrying over them, the fear that one of them's gonna go before you do. But this case. It'll be one of the biggest this city has ever seen. It could drag on for years. I don't know if I can protect you for that long, not the way things are downtown.
Everyone's gonna eat, right? Even dirty cops.
Just being honest here, there's a few bodies I can trust downtown, but not many. And if it comes down to you or me taking a bullet, I'm not gonna make my wife a widow. Keeping you alive ain't exactly the moral course, but I'll try.
That's a pretty good sales job. Trying to make me think you got nothing on the line. But this is your whole career right here. However it works out for me, whether I live or die, you get to crack the Morello case and take down a Don. Sallieri will be your legacy.
Don't go thinking you know me, Tom. Sallieri belongs behind bars, I'll help you so long as you help me put them there. That's all this is.
Then that has to be enough.
Epilogue, 1951. We're gonna see familiar faces right now. Look! Tommy's old guy.
A long time ago. In another life. Someone once told me that family is a man's Achilles heel. His greatest weakness.
Tommy Angelo.
Maybe he was right. Because everything I've done, both good and bad, I've done for my family.
So we've got
I've
we all
turned my back on people they thought were my friends.
So Sallieri got in jail.
I've kept a lot of hard promises.
So I was in jail
eight
too.
8 years, totally alone.
I was in jail too.
Trying to find myself. So I could come home. A better husband. A better father. A better man. Now that I'm a lot older and just a bit wiser, I see that family is our greatest weakness, but it's also our greatest strength. It gets us out of bed in the morning. It lets us chase our dreams, even when they're moving too fast to catch.
We're going to see familiar faces right now.
We're too tired to take another step.
I want to see how they met Whip and Joe.
Mr. Angelo.
Yes.
Mr. Sallieri sends his regards.
They fucking made him good. God damn. That's why I was crying all this time. I knew this will happen because I played Mafia too.
You're all safe. Remember that money, jobs, even best pals will come and go. But family. Family is forever.
So that's why Tommy got killed. This is it for now. See you guys. We're going to play Mafia 2 Definitive Edition, but not yet. Later. So this is it for now. See you guys later. I will give this game pretty good because I'm a big fan of Mafia. So see you.